Update, Milton police have found the person of interest in the death of a 19-year-old man. Officers found Austin Wayne Bennett this morning. They were looking for Bennett after Tommy Lee Bolton's body was found behind a gas station on July 25th. Bolton's mother reported him missing about a week and a half before his body was found. Police have not said how Bolton died.